What a sweet tale that last one was. Are you ready for a new one? You might be surprised at what my bag can hold, but its material isn't one you're familiar with. It's a little of this and a little of that, eye of newt and tail of rat, and in the end, it's capable of containing more than you might think. That's why I can now pull out this entire witch's cauldron! In case you don't know what a cauldron is, it's basically a big pot. And in it, you can make potions and spells. And sometimes, it's excellent for soups and stews. My little soul friend Morgan just loves soups and stews. And that's why this story is her favorite. Author Man and Lysette tells us that this particular cauldron was used for a special mixture involving the donations of everyone in town. This story is performed by Aaron Lillis, with a soundscape crafted by Anna Rodriguez. Now don't stand too close, or you might be in the splash zone of the Witch's Brew.
Come one, come all to the Witch's Brew. Everyone brings an item of food. Dump it in, we'll make a stew. We all contribute to the Witch's Brew. Into the pot, turn up the heat. Will it be salty? Will it be sweet? Will it be a trick? Will it be a treat? We'll only know when we eat. Bryce, a very nice guy. He contributes pumpkin spice. Nancy and Stacy like to be healthy. They brought a whole stick of celery. Bjorn, the dragonborn. He chunks in an ear of corn. Rebecca's usually crunching data. Today, she provides chopped rutabaga. Jennifer smirks as she whispers, "I'm throwing in a cat whisker." Come one, come all to the Witch's Brew. Everyone brings an item of food. Dump it in, we'll make a stew. We all contribute to the Witch's Brew. Into the pot, turn up the heat. Will it be salty? Will it be sweet? Will it be a trick? Will it be a treat? We'll only know when we eat. Here comes Cooper on his scooter. He flicks in a giant booger. Ugh. Tatiana and her pet iguana have provided rotten bananas. Carlos, a good host. He mixes in a fancy ghost. Wait, is that Ryan Gosling sprinkling in his toenail clippings? Hey, no, step back, Roger. You can't push in your kid brother. Jojo, trying to be a hero, dunks a can of diced tomatoes. Come one, come all to the Witch's Brew. Everyone brings an item of food. Dump it in, we'll make a stew. We all contribute to the Witch's Brew. Into the pot, turn up the heat. Will it be salty? Will it be sweet? Will it be a trick? Will it be a treat? We'll only know when we eat. Up the road, here comes David, carrying slimy green liquid. While he pours, his friend Keisha recites a few abracadabras. Li Wei is quite the gourmet, adding in cauliflower puree. Manon, quietly from where he's hidden, throws in a scary story he's written. Karen's rumored to be Wiccan, yet she brings perfectly seasoned chicken. Come one, come all to the Witch's Brew. Everyone brings an item of food. Dump it in, we'll make a stew. We all contribute to the Witch's Brew. Into the pot, turn up the heat. Will it be salty? Will it be sweet? Will it be a trick? Will it be a treat? Now we'll know, because it's time to eat.
Ew! Gross! Yuck! No. This was a bad idea.
Thank you.